Okay, this is the female. I said female, I think, on the last one. It was male. Oh, the female. Is this a slight bit smaller than the male? It's about 40 or 20 to 30 grams lighter, which is reasonable. Not a great difference. She's 600 and roughly 620 grams, which is very good at this age. I didn't get them weighed when they were brand new. So she has a little white on her back feet as well. They're like slippers. The only difference is the amount of white underneath their chin. Very much like their mother. It'd be nice, babe. She's not going to hurt your baby. You know she plays nice.